I can well recall the first time I ever put to sea. Was on the old Calcutta in 1853. I was just a lad of 14 years, a midshipman to be, to make my way in sailing ships of the Royal Navy. By the time that I was 21, I sailed the world around, weathered storms in the China seas with the hatches battened down. Made my way by starlight up the coast of Newfoundland, and dined on beer and herrings while the waves blew all around. I live in retirement now, and through my window comes the sound of seagulls, and sets my mind remembering the evening stars like memories sail far beyond the distant trees. Way out across the open seas I hear them sing. All the wooden ships, they turn to iron, and the iron ships to steel, and shed their sails like autumn leaves with the turning of the wheel. And I was given captain's rank, soon took under me the proudest ship that ever sailed for queen and country. My calling up to the Admiralty. Sands run through the hourglass each day more rapidly, as we watched the growing of the fleets of High Germany. So at last the great war blazed. I waited with the passing days, a call to arms that never came, writing letters. I may be old now in your eyes, but all my years have made me wise. You don't see where the danger lies. Oh, call me back. Call me back. But the war, it ran its course. They could find no use for me. And I live in the country now, grandchildren on my knee. And sometimes think in all this world, the saddest thing to be. Old admirals who feel the wind are never put to sea. just like you, I've sailed my dreams like ships across the sea. And some of them, they've come on rocks and some faced mutiny. When they're sunken one by one, I'll join that company. Old admirals who feel the wind and never put to sea.